and welcome to 2 Mile Hill. On our travels today, we've got the number 42 bus, and we're about to take you on a journey through some of the different bespoke stores and even the community and history side, which includes a couple shops over 90 years old. So, first stop, Baker's Corner, follow me. Homemade Scotch eggs? Yes, please. Hi there, guys. How are we doing today? Alright, could I get 2 loaves of bread, please? Amazing service, yes please. Amazing bread, amazing service. Perfect. Thanks very much. Thanks very much, guys. Always a pleasure. First stop done, but before I move on, I just need to hand these to my lovely assistant here. He holds all my stuff for me. Okay, so right now we are between Grantham Road and Sound Railroad, just down there. These shops and flats here used to be Langridge Corset Factory over 100 years ago. And little known fact for you, if you head to Kingswood Museum, they'll tell you themselves, this place here used to make underwear for the Queen herself. Next stop on this journey is Choice Blinds. This in-house fitting team has over 25 years of creating bespoke blinds for all different sizes, textures and styles. So let's go have a little look what they're really like.
Did get tangled in it.
These right here are illusion blinds. I know what you're thinking, they look like curtains, but if you come in close, you can actually walk straight through them. Perfect for kids, dogs, animals, pets, any sort of thing. And the amazing thing about these, they're all handmade just upstairs by the amazing staff here at Choice Blinds. So now we're off to the Nylon Shop. This shop's been in the community for over 50 years, going all the way back to the Groves and the Riots. Now what's special about this shop is not only do they sell fabric to Scotland and the Isle of Wight, they even sell it to BBC shows like Casualty and Drag Queens. So come on and we'll have a little look around. Okay, we're back at Phoenix Fitness, family run gym, close to the community in 2 Mile Hill. A lot of locals come to this sort of area. Come on, let's have a little look around. Okay. Reckon I can take him? Yeah, give him a go.
Okay, here we got the wheel of pain. Oh, we use this in our circuits class, set amount of time. Give the wheel a quick spin, whatever exercise you land on, that is the one that you're going to be doing. Just makes all our classes just a little bit more interesting, because remember, it's supposed to be fun.
So we've created a lot of memories on this tour already. Now let's go to a place where you can create memories forever. Come with me. This right here is Silver Pan, home to some crazy film scanning and services. Oh, come on in. Hi there, guys, how are we doing today? Catching them in the action, developing some film. As you can see, they're always very busy here. What are you working on today, guys? Lovely seeing you guys as always. I'll see you soon. Bye bye. So that's it. That's our whistle stop tour of 2 Mile Hill. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Make sure you come down, because the amount of bespoke shops they've got down here is just something you don't want to miss. Thanks for now. Oh, I'm going. Bye.